This is just an update from yesterday. I'm gonna degauss this just in case. And you might be able to see this starts to raise when I get to the front of the helmet. And as soon as I get to the other side, it goes down. So the inside of the helmet is really no difference. You see the pocket where the pad, the horsehair pad was, and there's nothing different in the front of the helmet. There is on the inside. This is in a totally different spot. So this will give you a view of the helmet. Once again, if I go to the front of the helmet, it goes nuts. But if I go to the side of the helmet, it goes right down.